What is up? Good morning, friends, and greetings, and welcome to The Bright Side, your nutritional program dedicated to the understanding of the vast world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. I'm your host, Pharmacist Ben, nutritional pharmacist from Boulder, Colorado, registered pharmacist number 12275. I specialize in using nutritional supplements for other healthcare practitioners use toxic pharmaceutical drugs and deadly medical procedures. If you suspect that there are natural nutritional roads to your health, to your vitality, and to addressing your health challenges, whatever they may be, but you don't know where to begin, you have come to the right place. As you listen to The Bright Side every day, you are more and more in control of your body, you are more and more knowledgeable, and you know you can overcome any health issue. That is why we are here every day on The Bright Side, helping clear up the sometimes confusing world of nutrition and nutritional supplementation. Over the last 27 years of practicing pharmacy, I have seen drug-free recoveries from diabetes and hypertension and obesity, skin diseases like acne, psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, digestive ailments, autoimmune issues of all kinds. Recoveries that by the standards of modern medicine can only be called a miracle, but what is in the world of the body, what is in the world of biology, standard operating procedure, because the human biological system is a healing system, it's a regenerating system, it is designed divinely to heal and renew itself on a moment-to-moment basis, and while some folks may call that healing system a miracle, it really is no miracle at all. It is simply the way the body works. If you have questions about health, nutrition, prescription drugs, if you want to get off your meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you. If you want to help a loved one get off their meds and get on a good nutritional supplement program, we can help you. We want to hear from you at 855-660-4261. Likewise, if you have a success story you want to share, or if you just want to contribute to the conversation, 855-660-4261 is our number. If you have questions about formulations, ingredients, skincare, or any of the longevity products that you hear us talk about on the program, 855-660-4261 is our call-in number. Please try to call in early so we can get to as many calls as possible at 855-660-4261. If you want to purchase any of the longevity products that you hear us talk about on the Bright Side, you can head over to my website, brightsideben.com. We've got a shopping cart up with all the longevity products. If you want to join the team and make some money selling longevity products, I'm personally looking for a couple of business builders to help me in my business. You can make some money. You can get your products at a wholesale price. You can help spread the word about the power and importance of a good nutritional supplement program. And, of course, you can always enjoy all the tax benefits associated with having your own business, including writing off your home office, writing off your samples, writing off your mileage, your stamps, all for a one-time $10 fee. Where else can you get a business for a one-time $10 fee? And you can find out all about it by either clicking on the Join the Team link at brightsideben.com, or you can call the Brightside Ben phone team at 866-735-2470. Alright, we are talking about protein and peptides and bodybuilding, not just bodybuilding, athletic bodybuilding, weightlifting bodybuilding, but all around bodybuilding. We're all bodybuilders. We're all building a body. In fact, we're not even building a body. Our body is building a body. This is so cool. The body is constantly regenerating itself. It's constantly rebuilding itself. But in order to exploit or leverage this rebuilding process, we've got to really understand what the body is. And believe it or not, well, it's not that hard to believe. We don't really understand what the body is, because we're led to believe it's this big complicated mess. It really isn't. The body can be compartmentalized into four components, as we've been saying over the last couple of days. But because we don't understand the simple four-part components of makeup of the body, buildup of the body, this four-part construction, we're encouraged to be confused. We're encouraged to be confused by people selling us products, selling us services, by the medical model. We're encouraged to be confused by collapsing the whole body into one big lump, especially when it comes to this idea that there's the surface, and then there's the connective tissue, and then there's the muscle tissue, and then there's the nervous tissue. We're encouraged to believe that the body is one big mass, when indeed it is kind of compartmentalized. And this confusion is especially the case when it comes to skincare and skin products, acne products, anti-aging products, wrinkle products. All of these kinds of skincare products are sold to us based on the idea that you can just rub something on the skin and create changes. That's not how it works. The surface of the skin, the epithelium of the skin, is about all you're going to be able to address when you put a skincare product on, with some exceptions.
In other words, wrinkles, anti-aging, cellulite, boils, cysts. These are not surface issues. These are not epithelial issues. These are not issues of the surface of the skin. They're connective tissue issues. And if we don't make the distinction between connective tissue and surface issues, connective tissue, which is underneath an epithelia, or surface tissues, we're going to think it's all the same thing, and we're going to end up being far less effective in how we address the skin. And by the way, this goes for healthcare professionals, dermatologists, and doctors who are, for the most part, just as ignorant about how this whole thing is compartmentalized as we are. And not making this important distinction is where we become vulnerable to marketing, where we become vulnerable to the sale of skincare products, where we become vulnerable to dermatological procedures that only address the surface of the skin. A couple of days ago, we were talking about cellulite. This is a classic example. We look at our skin, our cellulite skin, and it appears that the problem is on the surface. So we think, oh, we'll just rub a cream on it, and we'll be fine. But that's not how it works, because cellulite is a connective tissue issue, and it has to do with the deeper layers. Underneath the skin, you've got this connective tissue that gives the skin its firm and resilient nature, and underneath that connective tissue, you got fat. When we have cellulite, we got fat poking through connective tissue. We got fat poking through weakened connective tissue. This is the same thing that happens when we have hernias or when we have prolapses. Our connective tissue starts to weaken and things start to poke through, or things start to drop. Connective tissue keeps our organs suspended inside of our body. When connective tissue becomes weakened, organs and systems start to drop. That's called prolapse. Stuff starts to poke through. That's called a hernia. If it's fat poking through, we call that cellulite. All of these are the manifestation of weakened connective tissue, and this is so, so important, because once we understand that our cellulite or our prolapses or our hernias or our wrinkles or our accelerated aging is a connective tissue issue, then the question becomes, how do we build connective tissue? That's how do we rebuild our connective tissue? And in large measure, that's what we talk about on the Bright Side every day. Remember, all disease is cell disease, and breakdowns, wrinkles, cellulite, hernias, prolapses, whatever, they all arise from a cellular breakdown. When it comes to cellulite, when it comes to wrinkles, when it comes to thinning skin, osteoporosis, hernias, prolapses, or other connective tissue degeneration problems, we got a cell problem. Somewhere cells are not getting fed. Somewhere cells are not getting oxygenated. Somewhere cells are not getting detoxified, and electrical energy and conductivity and food and detoxification is being blocked. Connective tissue and muscle tissue are made up of two components. I call them raisins and bread. Hope you guys aren't getting sick of hearing this metaphor, but it's really important. We're all made up of raisins and bread. All the parts of our body are made up of raisins and bread. Connective tissue and muscle tissue are made up of raisins and bread. Of course, we don't call them raisins and bread. We call them cells and stuff. Cells and stuff around the cells are, if you're a chemist, you'll call extracellular matrix. The cells of the muscle tissue are surrounded with a similar type of bread that surrounds the cells of the connective tissue or any other tissue. The cells that make up muscle tissue are called myoblasts. The cells that make up connective tissue are called fibroblasts. And this is the key here. This is the key to eliminating or preventing cellulite, accelerated aging, osteoporosis, any connective tissue breakdowns. Hernias, same way. Prolapses, the same way. We've got to figure out how to address the cells that are making the stuff. The fibroblasts and the myoblasts. Fibroblasts and the myoblasts are making the connective tissue stuff. They're making the muscle tissue stuff. The fibroblasts and the myoblasts.